So I did play yesterday for a bit more than 2 hours, and after a while was checking the OBS settings, and I discovered I forgot to hit the record button since the beginning. So the episode 15, I think, will never exist. It was a nice video. I was speaking a lot, which was very unusual, you know, as you know me. And wow, I died once because of puppets, and respawned, and died twice, maybe. Not sure about that. Oh yeah, I was killed by a bear. A silent bear came into my back while Dany was in hyperthermia, and yeah, two attacks of the bear, and we couldn't move, and we died there. It was pretty lame, but fun. It's always fun. It's just a game. You die, you restart, and here we go again. It never ends. So, why bother about that? I don't, anyway. Die, repeat. That's the way of SCUM. Yeah, so I did indeed died twice yesterday. Once in the coastal town, and then with the bear attack, which was not that far from here, but to the east of my position. I was moving to the B4 outpost. The sad story about the bear attack is that I had looted a 1911 gun, and I had 3 bullets loaded in it, and I could have used it, but the attack was too fast, too close, and too powerful for me to even have the time to switch that weapon and to shoot the bear. It's a shame. I just had looted a police station. I had some M9 pistol, the 45 ACP. We had a K3 helmet. Yeah, it was nice, but didn't end well. So That's life. Is that no, it's the road. I thought it was a plane. We even survived the beginning of the infection, but we luckily found antibiotics into a pharmacy, so it was very good game. Someone already came here. Oh. I naturally tend to be shaky because of my anxiety, which is taking over when everything is occurring. Anything is occurring. This is why I'm an average gamer. And I will always be an average gamer. So reducing the wood sensitivity will certainly help a lot. I stated yesterday that while real Dany Trejo is wearing sweatpants, this virtual Dany Trejo won't wear sweatpants. No way, it is not in the taste of the person. I suppose the initial respawn of loot is 30 minutes. Yeah. I really need some thread so I can repair all my stuff. Some thread or nylon line would be. Oh yeah, look at that. We got it.
Thank you.
Not that bad. Yeah, it was going too well. Well, sure. I will fuck this one. I'm going to take a break and have a lunch and play later. Thank you for watching. Bye. So we just escaped a few puppets while trying to go to the police station. And I forgot to start recording again. But this is fixed now. We are still in the same location. I've been looking to loot a backpack. I have a new small medium backpack, which is cool. A few breezes, it's going to be okay. Seems that this is already been looted, as per usual. Don't change the winning team. Oh, come. Not the best weapon, but it will do the trick.
This tastes like crap.
Thank you.
Let's go.
This tastes like crap!
Yes. This is great. I'm very, very, very happy. Weird, very weird. Probably because we have disorientation.
Hey, this tastes like crap.
I don't feel the need to go to the buildings that are on the right. We are already fully loaded. almost there. Pew. We did it. This type. Let's go to sell beanies and the cap.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around. Let's see what you have.
Bye now.
What's up? If you're trying to rob the police, I guarantee guns come unloaded. Security reasons, obviously. That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
I plan to keep the Val. I only have 3 bullets for it, and I can't buy ammunition yet. So I'm going to sell it as well. I have the HS9.
guns come unloaded. Security reasons, obviously.
Have a nice day. Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around. Let's see what you have. Make sure.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island. Pleasure as always. Thank you.
Yo-ho! Okay, I'm going to stop here. Thank you for watching. And have a good day. Bye.